Defenders! Defend the gate!
Get him!
Thank you. on the rampart! Kill them!
Over here!
Can you see him anywhere?
Another one!
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yoda, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But we might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that.
If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
What can I do for yous?
Welcome to Goots' Toll. Is there out else you need? Righto, here you go. Is there out else you need?
Thank you. Right on, here you go. Is there anything else you need? How else I can do for you? Did it? That's 10 times better than it was before. Anything else I can make for you?
You be brave now, boy.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
I might need a moment to prepare.
Of course.
need to see you about getting the word out.
Sounds simple enough.
So you'll do it. Marvelous. You stop it.
There are no crystals here. We have to keep going.
Jutton? Which way did he go?
Colossal.
Apply. Come.
He's passionate. I'll give him.
Then. Just.
It's over.
Too slow. This one.
Fool! You're going to get your...
Oh, not... As in the lap on...
Good girl. Run like the wind. Thanks, girl. Did Joseph's thieves really lug their stolen wares all the way out here? I think we've found our thieves. They don't look happy to see me.
Get him!
Let's get this over with.
Stop! Don't kill him, he's just protecting his home.
Joseph? So the boy was right?
I don't know you.
Your porter friend sent me to find you. She was worried you might have got yourself killed.
Have I been gone that long? It wasn't hard finding the thieves. The problem was knowing what to do with them when I did.
I take it things are more complicated than they appear.
I'd all but ruled out bandits before I even left the market. You know why that is? Because our thieves had no interest in gold or gems or anything they couldn't eat for that matter. Add to that the rumors of goblins in the area and the mystery practically solved itself. I soon found their cozy little homestead and all the missing food. I launched myself at them, full of righteous fury, but their leader was the only one who moved to meet me. The others, they huddled around that food, ready to die protecting it. They stole because it was that or starvation. I've been there myself, back when times were hard.
So you spared them, and earned their trust into the bargain by the look of it.
These goblins aren't native to the area. They don't know how to survive such barren land, so I've been teaching them. And once they've learned to hunt and forage, they won't be fool enough to risk their necks in Boglad.
I'm impressed. I didn't know goblins could be reasoned with.
Do me a favor. Let the porter know I'm safe. I'll head back to the market once my work here is done. Oh, and don't mention the goblins. I don't want people coming here brandishing pitchforks. Not now this lot have sworn off thieving.
Your secret's safe with me.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Let's go.
Still in one piece?
It would seem so. And the he could
not your glad
I was and
that
I
fun.
Porter for hire. Best servant.
Thank.
Peaches and pears.
Peaches and pears.
Come on, come on.
Think that's the easy one. Come, we get money.
You won't find anything of this quality in Twinside.
Well done. I wonder if the innkeeper might spare a cup of that wine.
Tight fisted.
Jug of snake spit for the road?
Out of my sight, wretch.
Well met. A fine choice. Farewell.
If I'd have...
Never a...
Is that the thing Tomes helped with?
Lid told me she was building a ship.
And how may I assist you today?
Allow me to educate you.
Here you are.
I have the details here.
Thus ends today's lesson.
Oh, I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Here's everything we've received and everything promised. Best of luck out there, Sid.
How are you doing? Here you go.
Seen enough?